is no one almighty God.
Look at the faces of these people you have enslaved and ask their forgiveness.
Katherine speaks the truth.